equivalent fractions. Suppose we have one fraction given, 2 by 5. 2 by 5 fraction given. Now you find equivalent fractions. Equivalent fraction means what? To multiply numerator and denominator with same number. Here we multiply numerator and denominator with same number. So we find here 3 equivalent fractions. So we multiply with the 2 in numerator and denominator also multiply with the 2. 2 2s are 4 and 5 2s are 10. This is one equivalent fraction to 2 by 5. And you take another number. Here I take 3. Multiply with the numerator with 3 and denominator also with 3. Here 2 3s are 6 and 5 3s are 15. And also we take another number. I take here 10. 2 10s are 20 and 5 10s are 15. These are equivalent fractions of 2 by 5. These are equivalent fractions of 2 by 5. Here what we do here? Multiply with the same number. With numerator and denominator multiply with the same number. Then we get a